Hello guys, it is Silent Nine, and today I'm going to show you guys how to get fully outside the map in Uncharted 2 on the first chapter. Definitely really cool that I did find outside the map on Uncharted 2. I think this is pretty cool, and is really, really easy. Now, I am the founder of this glitch, so if you do make a video on this glitch, that would be awesome. I'm going to put in the description of the video, or give me a shout in the video. So what you guys want to start off doing is come on the map, jump from there to here, and as you guys can see, you guys will go over the barrier and just jump outside the map. Easy as that. And you guys want to keep aiming in, because if you don't aim in, then your camera view will be, like, weird. Like, that's what your camera view will be like the whole entire time. But the way to make it so it's not like that, you would have to aim in. That's how you look forward. So definitely cool. It is annoying that you have to aim forward, but it's still a cool glitch that I did find. I can't believe I found another Uncharted outside of map. I'm gonna keep trying to find them, keep looking, because definitely this game's pretty fun, and I just think these outside of maps are really fun. But anyways, hopefully you guys enjoy this outside of map on Uncharted 2. I know I am switching up a little bit. I'm not doing Call of Duty. I will obviously be doing Call of Duty in the future, but I mean, I'm just switching it up, you know, picking a different game. But anyways, hopefully you guys did enjoy. Please like, comment, and subscribe to Part of the Ninja 2 today, because I'm a ninja, you have to be silent, and I'm called Silent 9. But anyways, that's about it. Peace, guys. See ya. Hopefully you guys enjoy the music. Peace. See ya on my newest video.